These guys are professionals.
They'll spread out, they'll come at us from multiple angles.
We'll get the beady one first.
Why?
He didn't look at his weapon.
The dangerous ones never check.
I have an idea.
Distract the big one, go over that car for a clean shot.
I'd go left. Draw the big one, use the truck, straight for the beady one.
I said, I have an idea.
That was your idea? Let him know we're here?
No, the tank.
Cars don't blow up like they do on TV.
I know. What are you doing? Slope of the garage was gonna bring the gas right here.
Okay. That was happening.